Hey guys, the Manpa collection is growing. Come on, look at this. Right, we're starting off on the left. We've got the standard belt cutter, round profile cutter head on a, I think that's a Bosch, but we won't talk about that. Let's promote Makita as well. We've got the Makita GA453OR, I think 720 watt. That's got the triangular cutter head next to that one. Exactly the same grinder with the square profile cutter. And at the far end, let's have a look at this, we've got the belt sander attachment on the Makita GA4540C, which is variable speed and a whopping 1400 watt. So yeah, all set up, ready to go.